Mr. Rogers once told us when something bad happens, look for the helpers. There are plenty of helpers in our community who are there for us every day. Meet the Helpers teaches children about the jobs of doctors, paramedics, firefighters, and others so they can be better prepared and maybe a little less scared in emergency situations.
Recently, some scary things happened, and I want you to know that there are a lot of adults that are working to make sure you stay safe.
In an emergency, 911 operators coordinate with firefighters, police officers, paramedics, and other helpers to send assistance you need.
I might sound different and might look a little scary when I wear my mask, but don't be afraid if you hear my loud breathing or if you can't see my face. I'm here to help you, and my mask is here to help me.
You can find out more at meetthehelpers.org.